So, now let's watch our fifth standard students enthrall us with a rendition of Float Fantasy.
Show.
Wasn't that a breathtaking performance? Yes, truly amazing. So let's put it together again for them. This whole dance show has been possible only by the talent and hard work of the person who has made all the children and the teachers dance so beautifully on stage. His signature is born to perform. He defies the term differently abled and is the personification of the term achievement. He has done the choreography, the costume designing and direction of all the dances. So I invite the born performer on stage, Mr. Dinesh. I would like to invite Mrs. Vijayalakshmi Putraju to come on the stage towards the right side. An educational organization is built not only by its staff, the teachers, and the parents, but it is also built by some people who are selflessly giving support and guidance to the institution. And it is my privilege today to talk about a few people who have rendered their selfless love and support and help to the institution. So, as I call them out, I request them to please come up on stage and receive a token of our love. The person I'm talking about now is an engineer in IT and an MBA in finance. He's an entrepreneur now with a Hero Honda showroom. He is not a teacher, but he teaches so well that all our children love listening to him. And he gives our children the opportunity every year to go to his showroom and watch his operations. So I call upon stage Mr. Ashwin Kamath. Thank you, Mr. Ashwin. Today is a mechanized and an electronic world, a world of the web. And children are losing touch with their immediate surroundings. We at Chitrakuta are trying to make our small contribution to take them to the grassroots. And in this endeavor, there's one person who has been of immense help to us in a very unassuming manner. He is a very hardworking person. He has has a farm where he gives the opportunity to our children to go every year and see how humans should take care of animals and how animals are helpful to human beings. I invite upon stage Mr. Venkatesh. The person whom I'm going to introduce to you all now belongs to a generation of contractors. He has taken up the responsibility of building our brand new fabulous campus at Nagadevanahalli. Incidentally, 4 children from his family are coming to our school. It is my privilege today to invite on stage Mr. Rajesh Babu. I request Mr. Rajesh to please address the audience.
Thank you for the token of love. I'm glad to have a deep relationship with Chitrakuta School. In fact, all my and my brother and my friends' children are studying in Chitrakuta School. With effective planning and execution, Nagadevanahalli building is as scheduled. With the blessing of my grandfather, Gare Anmappa, and my father, contractor R.B. Govindreddy, I will complete this project as planned. Thank you. In fact, one of the parents asked me a month ago that it is a huge project. I don't think you complete it on time. I didn't answer him that time. I will answer him now. The school building will be inaugurated during the month of May 2013. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Rajesh. And thank you, Mrs. Vijayalakshmi. When one lives without fear, one cannot be broken. A soul that knows no fear, which does not fear obstacles, but uses them as ladders, can never be broken and can never accept defeat. This person whom I'm talking about now has no fear in his soul. And that is what has made him name our school day as Abhay. He has always strongly plowed ahead in pursuit of a school which can create strong, intelligent, and happy individuals. So it's my privilege now to call upon stage to say a few words and to introduce the next part of the program, that is the play, Mr. Chaitanya.
Very good evening. How are you all? That's good. The play is called Gumma, the Fear. It's a privilege to introduce that play to you all. In fact, a couple of months back, I had been to USA. I was fascinated seeing those wide roads. I rented the best possible car and started ripping on those roads. To the left, I saw a Kentucky Fried Chicken. I was tempted. I took an immediate left. Oops, I was on the wrong way. I should have been on the right side of the median. The vehicles were gushing towards me. For a moment, I thought probably these vehicles are going to run over me. There was a huge traffic jam. There was honking sound everywhere. Police dragged me aside, harassed me, penalized me, and let me go. Friends, by the time I came back to the car, my hands were shivering. Exactly like the way Rajesh Babu's hands were shivering. My hands were shivering. I could barely hold the key and open the lock. I could not differentiate between clutch and brake. Damn it, I've been driving for the last 15 years. My skill evaporated. Fear took over me and killed me. Friends, this play is all about how fear is induced in us. Fear is not a natural emotion. God sent me to this world with these two arms and these two legs, all right, but not with fear. I can tell you, take a small child in front of a lion. A one-year child might as well try to tickle that lion. The same child becomes 15 years old, looks at a lizard, and starts screaming and yelling. What happened? Society induced fear in this child. Our attempt is to ensure this fear never gets inside our child. It is said by the wise ones, a fear of failure is a thought of failure, and that's what will be shown through the play today. No fear. We want to build a Disneyland not out of cartoons, but out of abhays. And proudly, Chitrakuta presents the play, Gumma, the Fear.
Thank you.
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಅಂದರೆ ಚಟುವಟಿಕೆಯ ಪುಂಜಗಳು. ಕುತೂಹಲಕ್ಕೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಹೆಸರು. ಕುಣಿಯೋದು, ಹಾಡುವುದು, ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಮಾಡುವುದು ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಆಜನ್ಮ ಸಿದ್ಧ ಹಕ್ಕು. ಮಕ್ಕಳ ನಾಟಕಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅಂಶಗಳು ಇರಲೇಬೇಕು. ಇವೆಲ್ಲದರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾದರೂ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗದ ಹಾಗೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲೊಂದು ನೀತಿ ಅಡಗಿರಲೇಬೇಕು. ಭಾಷೆ ಸರಳವಾಗಿರಬೇಕು, ಚುರುಕಾಗಿಯೂ ಇರಬೇಕು. ಆಡುವ ನೋಡುವ ಮಕ್ಕಳೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಅರ್ಥವಾಗುವಂತಿರಬೇಕು. ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಜೊತೆ ಬಂದ ಹಿರಿಯರನ್ನೂ ಹಿಡಿದು ಕೂರಿಸುವಂತಿರಬೇಕು. ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಖುಷಿಯಿಂದ ತನ್ನಲ್ಲಿರುವ ಕಲೆಯನ್ನು ಪ್ರದರ್ಶಿಸಲು ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಧಾರಾಳವಾಗಿ ಅವಕಾಶವಿರಬೇಕು. ಈ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅಂಶಗಳನ್ನು ಮನದಲ್ಲಿಟ್ಟುಕೊಂಡು ಮಕ್ಕಳೊಂದಿಗಿನ ಒಡನಾಟದ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಅನುಭವ ಹಾಗೂ ನನ್ನ ಗುರುಗಳಾದ ದಿವಂಗತ ಶ್ರೀ ಎಎಸ್ ಮೂರ್ತಿಯವರ ಆಶೀರ್ವಾದ ಸ್ಫೂರ್ತಿಯಿಂದ ಮೂಡಿ ಬಂದ ನಾಟಕವೇ ಗುಮ್ಮ ದಿ ಫಿಯರ್.
the people of this village.
Ha!
Shall we tell the story of Shrungara Rasa?